the content, okay? I know my last video, y'all see I changed my hair or whatever, but tonight we throwing the bad boy in a ponytail. And we're about to make dinner, but I'm not the cooker.
The cooker? I'm not the chef, is what I meant.
I already see something that's gonna piss me off, so I'm not gonna say nothing. My husband is in charge of this entire operation, and I'm gonna give him that respect as chef. Woo, chef. He just woke up, y'all. So don't mind him looking how he looking. Okay. So we're gonna set the camera up here. And
enjoy.
So what we got going on?
If the beat drop, you know little beat made it. Yeah, yeah.
Pouring in the eggs Yo, how many eggs are you putting in there? You're dragging it.
Two eggs.
Put one more.
I want to drag it.
The fact that Andrew's... I might even put it.
Go there, sis. Go there.
I won't. I'm going somewhere. We're not going to be able to come back from the place in which I am going to go. So... me being annoying myself, I gotta stay here. Let's see what the chef got going on. This man decided to put the eggs to boil. Four eggs, Andrew?
Yo.
I'm gonna keep it together. Okay, no problem. Look how he makes rice dry down. The rice not even cooked yet. But I'm not gonna complain. In the meantime, though, while I wait for my meal, you guys, look at what Duke. I'm saying Duke, because Coco would never do such a thing, ever. Coco would never. Look at what Duke did to my ornament. Two of them, and I assume they ate the rest of it, but whatever. What you call the cheese that's not ready? Nacho cheese!
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Y'all, Andrew's steak has a different way of coming out every time. Tonight is the night that we get to see what the boss man put in pot. You hear me? So while we wait on that, I'm just gonna chat to you guys. Why are you acting out? Do your little dancey dance. You guys, why do I have to wait till 7 o'clock for dinner? I don't understand this. Somebody explain this to me. And where do I go from here? I like to sing, even though I can't. I feel like it gives me like a fake sense of I'm gonna make it to Hollywood one day. And then I'm gonna have an opportunity to use this Nicki Minaj line. Cause I'm still hood, Hollywood can change me. I'm not hood, far from it. I may be talking a little reckless because the cranberry juice in my wine glass. And since you're not here to taste it, you're also not here to judge it. So, let's let it be. I'm over here eating a whole bunch of random stuff before this food comes because I am so hungry. Yeah, I'm contemplating whether or not I should have a Christmas party. Simply because last month I was very like hot about it. I was like, yeah, oh my god, I'm definitely having a Christmas party. Like, I can't wait. I'm gonna have everyone in here. We're gonna eat. And then reality hit me. Like, what are we gonna eat? And then who's gonna be invited? Cause like with this whole COVID situation, there are some people who are like absolutely terrified. There are some people who don't care. Me. And there are others who are just kind of like social gathering. We are in a pandemic. And so it's just like, onion. If I throw a party, it's going to be me and Angel's literally. It's going to be my very first party thrown ever. Now, if someone gives me like negative feedback, I'm going to literally like, I'm going to lose it. But enough of me. Guess we're just going to come back when Angel's, the steak in the frying pot. Are you afraid to be judged? Like, what is your issue? Are you afraid that you're not gonna make it right?
Of course I'm gonna make it right.
So what is the problem?
I'm waiting for it to get
put the damn stove on. And I never. If you cook with the stove on low, what are you trying to accomplish? Like, nothing's happening. Nothing's happening.
Says someone that never's in the kitchen.
I'm always in the kitchen. Never. What am I doing now? I'm in the kitchen. I'm in the kitchen. Physically, I'm standing right here. Shoot.
Alright, guys, we got two steaks. I just want to let y'all know for y'all steak, please don't overdo it. Salt, pepper,
onions.
This is for later. Don't put your onions with your steak when you're cooking it because it's going to cook at different temperatures and the onions are going to be burnt and these are going to be still raw. You want to make sure if you
are afraid of having anything pink on the inside, you slice them up real thin, so when you cook them, it's a real quick cook. Simone doesn't like no pink. It leaves a lot of juice. It's really nice and good. But she likes well-done steaks. So, salt, pepper, slappy mama. Just do the thing, alright?
Yes, sir! Enough of the talking. Get in my belly! Alright.
A little bit of oil, just to season the little vegetable oil. Just so that you can get started on the little sizzle. That's it.
Approximately how long is it supposed to sizzle for?
Depending on how high you got the temperature.
And so you got the temperature right now on what?
On high, all but right. I also didn't leave it for long. So whenever you get like a nice little coat of brown on the one side, you flip it. You watch over so I can do it.
You want to try making?
No, move on so I can put the potato in there.
Oh, so you are the chef.
Yes, chef.
Decides to take over the production of the entire dinner making, and so he's attempting to make potato salad the way I do it for the first time. And let's take an exclusive first look.
I'm gonna choose a bigger bowl.
What? That's okay.
So what Simone told you was a lie. I'm not doing potato salad her way. I'm doing it. Or the highway. My way. A little bit of cayenne pepper.
Ah, too much of that. I'm not gonna eat it. Don't do that. Don't do that at all. You about to piss me off. And you about to piss off the rest of the world. Leave that slap your mama right there before I slap you.
Do your own stuff.
I will do my own damn stuff. Look at him trying to ruin my tradition. Is he crazy? Talking about cayenne pepper. I mean, maybe they do that over in Spanish Town, but here? Well, do no such thing.
And then the beat run.
All right, y'all. Like I said, I'm not gonna be making this like your mama make it. I'm gonna make it how I make it, you hear me? The first step, as usual, at the, oh, you did say you were gonna take that egg. Can you pass me the mayo? I'm not gonna be making my mac, child. Forgive me, Lord. I'm not gonna be making the potato salad like you or your mama or your grandmama makes it. I'm gonna make it how I make it. Obviously, we let the egg boil a little too much until they're falling apart in my hands. But you wanna get one boiled egg. You wanna cut it up like so, like that, and then drop it in the whatever you got your potato mixture in, right? You wanna take another boiled egg. Gonna put the same. I feel like you should match up the amount of potatoes you got in your bowl with the eggs. Like, you're not gonna need one you can't boil one egg if you're gonna use like 10 potatoes. It doesn't make any sense. And so with that, I'm using 3 eggs in order to get as much, I don't know, taste as possible, I guess. Potato salad to me is a potato salad if it doesn't have eggs. Now, if 3 eggs wasn't enough, you're definitely gonna need a few more because mayo is literally nothing but eggs. And you're not gonna sit there and dip the spoon that you just finished crushing up the egg in the mayo. That's cross-contamination. So with that being said, I'm gonna use this knife because that's the closest thing to me. So I'm putting a little bit, y'all can't see, hold on. I'm putting a little bit more mayo. Like, ugh, that's enough for me. All right, put down the mayo, put this on a cloth right here. Alright you guys, this is my potato salad, in which I am well pleased and ready to devour. For some reason, potato salad tastes better to me hot than cold. I'm weird, say whatever you want. But this is how I make my potato salad. Super easy, super neat. Not sure how your mama or your grandma makes their potato salad, but I don't like anything too extra. I feel like that's the easy way of getting canceled on Thanksgiving, by having so much extraness in your potato salad. All I add is potato and eggs, honey. This is real potato salad. And if you're looking for an easy breezy beginner way on how to make potato salad, I just gave it to you. Potato, eggs, and mayo. That's it. All right? So I'm going to give this to Andrew so he could finish prepping our plate. Here. Make sure that's over. All right, y'all. Now to reveal the actual meal. Oh la la, to Andrew Dickens presentation count. I'm not sure if I'm eating an Asian meal, a black meal, or in between, honestly. Mm. But you know I ain't me until I do a taste check. All right, what am I tasting? The meat, right? No. Oh, sorry, apparently you gotta use a knife for things like this. Hold on, I'ma drop you down so you see. Bruh.
Okay guys, thank you for visiting my YouTube channel, thank you for liking and subscribing. Come on, I want to dog this, let's go. Okay, bye. Mm-hmm.